Awkward.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how.
Good morning, YouTube. We're about to do my makeup. My hair is nice and funky right now because I'm letting it dry and have like volume. So, show you what it looks like in a bit.
I should have brought my sunglasses in the water.
No big deal. Bringing a mirror to video shoot. Big tripod. You guys are on the little tripod. Okay.
Got a boy back home in Michigan, and it tastes like Jack when I'm kissing him. So I told him that I never really liked his friends. Now he's gone and he's calling me a bitch again. There's a guy that lives in a garden state, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait, but he wants me in the kitchen when it's dinner plate. I believe that we're meant to be. But jealousy, get the best of me. Look, I don't mean to frustrate, but I always make the same mistakes. Yeah, I always make the same mistakes, cause I'm bad in love. Ooh, ooh. But you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, ooh. That could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad in love. Got a girl with California eyes, and I thought that she could really be the one this time. But I never got the chance to make her mine, because she fell in love with little thin white lines. London girl with her attitude, we never told no one, but we look so cute. Both got way better things to do, but I always think about it when I'm by you. I believe that I'm in too deep. Jealousy, get the best in me. Look, I don't mean to frustrate, but I always make the same mistakes. Yeah, always make the same mistakes, cause I'm bad in love. Ooh, ooh. But you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, ooh. That could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad. You're afraid I'm gonna walk away. It's time to feel and face. You know I'm bad in love, but you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, that could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad. But I always make the same mistakes, yeah. Always make the same mistakes, cause I'm bad in love. Ooh, ooh. But you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, ooh. That could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad. It's time to feel and face. I know that you're afraid. I'm gonna walk away. It's time the feeling fades. You know I'm bad at love, but you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying you're the one. Ooh, ooh, I could find.
That's the wrap, guys.
Guess where? Don't
leave it
there.
Oh yeah. Guess where we're gonna go?
True Foods.
True Foods. I'm so excited. We're gonna go to True Foods. So that means I get to have a little bit extra carbs now. But I am gonna go back to my lower carbs because I like the way I feel. Husband's calling. Talk to you guys in a bit. Hi, babe.
I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action. Nah. The streets raised me, I'm a hoe. I bought a Rari just a way.
Did you know we were on Avocado Street?
I sure did. They have the bows on.
Oh,
Christmas time.
Oh, so it's exciting. Christmas.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bag.
33 days to baby.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so I just got this. It is the sparkling antioxidant tea, and it has organic ice cream tea, pomegranate, and lemon. Let's see.
Oh, that's good. Did you try yours? Oh, no, Rainy, you're lucky.
Okay, so we're sharing the butternut squash pizza.
Thank you.
Thank you. The hummus, the kale salad, and then that's the chicken salad, and then some different. By the way, most of the macros are in my fitness pal. You just gotta hit True Foods. Search and input like maybe the item you're gonna have, and it should come up similar or the exact item. So if it's like not seasonal, it's typically in my fitness pal. Just saying, gonna eat.
What nut are you allergic to? What nut am I allergic to?
None.
No, really, not none anymore. I just, the one that irritates my throat is
cashew.
Walnut. We have forks?
Mm-hmm. That's yours. Your napkin goes on your lap. Huh?
Oh, I should have been laying a fork.
Okay. Huh. Huh.
So are you going to bring the it's a pre-pita.
Is that the pita before you actually bring our pita? So when you're ordering the hummus or anything that you order here, you gotta ask them like, don't add any extra oil, because we ordered the hummus and pita and they top it with, I'm sure it's like olive oil or something. So if you're watching your fat macros or you don't have fat macros, I recommend telling them no oil. If you guys come to church, oh shoot, I dropped it, and you don't get the flour on this chocolate cake, why do you even come? I'm mad at myself right now, guys. Really. I'm really annoyed.
Should we just hit the car backwards?
Yeah. Just freaking might start hitting all the cars like it's bumper cars. Might as well.
Like
I freaking
this?
Hit my roommate.
This is how we bumper cars.
Me and Richie. Anyhow, I just wanted to share with you guys. What did you do?
Oh, my God. What did she do? She go, oh,
wow.
It's all on my boot.
I messed up my car again.
I hate when I do that, right? I
if you guys, I mean, I could drive, but my seat has to be higher because I'm short. And this car is like sunken. I'm getting a new car. That's it. I want a Jeep. That's it.
No, we're getting it. Cool.
I'm gonna go look at the
Jeep. No, you're the Jeep.
Anyhow, I just wanted to share with you guys that I got.
You could get pulled over right now if you want.
Oh yeah, no, I'm good. I got the white citrus green, white peach citrus green tea.
like I normally do my teas, unsweetened with coconut milk, but I put stevia, and I got two stevias, and I did not get easy coconut milk. I got regular coconut milk because I just did my video shoot, and I worked my butt off to be able to feel confident and good at this photo shoot. Even though I wasn't like, I'm not like lean and like whatever.
You're a jelly bean machine.
Yeah, I'm a jelly bean machine, and I'm proud of it. So yeah. Anyhow, this tea's good. And my sister, not the one who's annoying right now, the other sister works at Starbucks. So she gave me her Thanksgiving blend. By the way, did you want this grounded?
I got mine grounded. I don't know what you
You got yours grounded?
You didn't get yours grounded?
No, that's messed up.
So, yeah, I'm awesome. I told her. Grounded.
It's still hers. I'm going to trade it.
No, you just take it in. They'll grind it for you.
To regular Starbucks?
Yeah. Just take it.
Okay. It's 5 o'clock. Guess what I'm doing? Picking up my groceries from Walmart. We just got up the hill. Which, by the way, guys, you know how a couple months back my mom got sick and she was gonna start her nutrition plan? She barely gave me her nutrition options today. So, we'll see if she starts it when I give her her meal plan. For right now, I'm hungry. I'm gonna get my groceries. I'm gonna go home. I'll talk to you guys in a bit. I just wanna let you know what I'm doing. But I gotta show you guys.
You freaking scared me, bro.
Guess what this is? It's a freaking spiralizer. So I can spiralize zucchini, sweet potatoes, like any kind of veggie. And I'm gonna make pasta, non-high carb pasta. I'll show you guys. Okay. The guy's bringing my groceries. He's gonna be like, who are you talking to? You do. I know. I'm gonna go pick her up now. All right, YouTube. I'm home putting the groceries away. I'm gonna change and then I'm gonna go to pick up Kayla and go to Colin's practice. So all in all, today went really well. I'm anxious and excited to see what the video is gonna turn out to be. I have never done a video shoot for, anything except for like what I record in the gym and for like Instagram and stuff. So I'm really curious to see how this went. It was really awkward for me because I'm like, I don't know how to like, do I just stand still? What do I do? So it was really awkward for me, but always have your first time for everything. And remember, you never grow by staying within your comfort zones. Remember that. But I do want to show you guys.
Where'd it go?
Want to show you guys what I used for my spray tan that was actually really good. Damn it, where is it? Let me go find it. Quick Tan Bronzing Spray Medium Dark is what I used for my tan today at the gym. Can you tell I live in the gym? For the video shoot. So this worked really, really great. I did 2 coats. So really good. So I'm going to give you guys a couple tips when going on like a photo shoot or a video shoot that I learned that I just want to share with you guys because maybe I can help you. Number one, take a mirror. I jacked my daughter's selfie mirror, took it to the video shoot. Number two, take something that's going to make you look a little oily, which, by the way, I forgot to use. I know, but I'm letting you guys know that if you put this on your skin or any kind of oil, this is the argan oil that I use on my skin, on my face from Trader Joe's. But I'm letting you guys know that the oil is going to make you have like a sheer kind of glossy look to your skin. It would have been really pretty if I would have remembered to wear it today. Anyhow, always take accessories and extra accessories. I just so happened to have like bought some glasses the day before. And I was like, oh, maybe I should take them because it might be sunny. We ended up using them in the video shoot. So accessorize, you can never over accessorize enough. Just have it handy. You never know. Also booby tricks. Today I used no bra, but I had KT tape. And what I did was I cut it. I put the KT tape right under my boob and I taped it up to about right here. So it kept my boob up like that. So I didn't have to wear a bra. That was for the first look. And then I also wore these over my nipples. And these are reusable. You can rinse them and save them. And so you don't have to wear a bra. Also, these thingies, they're really not cute to look at. If you guys see them all around at like all the stores that you shop at, they may have even fancier ones at like Nordstrom, who knows, but affordability. These are awesome too. These, and typically when I use them, I wear them pretty much when I go out. I hardly wear a bra, you guys, because I have had my boobs done. And like I just need a slight lift. I don't need to like have a bra. Like this is like a one of those bandeau kind of thingies. So good thing I didn't need them. I took two different sizes. One's a B cup, one's a C cup. No, I'm not a B cup. However, these are not accurate sizing, I guess. I don't know. I technically should be a D cup, but. Tomorrow's plan, I'm gonna be home. This video will be up. Client plans, macro video going live Thursday, okay? I love you guys, thank you so much. If you guys ever visit True Foods, mostly everything you can get is gonna be in the True Foods app or in the True Foods MyFitnessPal search on MyFitnessPal. Did I say that twice? It's gonna be, most of the foods in True Foods are gonna be in the search button on your MyFitnessPal app. Unless it's a seasonal item, it's most likely not gonna be there because they really don't put all the nutritional info for seasonal items. But feel free to try it. It's so good, all organic, whole nutritious food. It's really, really amazing, guys. So thank you so much for watching this vlog. Thank you for giving me time on the macro video. I love you guys. I'm gonna do the mommy thing now. Love you. How's it going, YouTube? What's going on, guys? So I know I've waited long enough to put this video out, but I wanted to make sure that you guys had a clear view of what are your macros, because I want to fully explain in detail how they work in your body, what they're used for, and how it's effective for your progress. So without further ado, let's get into it. Lit in fire, 'cause the tables have turned. Yeah, I'm a fire and I know that it burns. Baby, fineness is the way to kill. Tell me how I feel, but it's such a bitter pill. And yeah, I know you thought you had